सर्कल, सक्सेस ऑन योर फिंगर टिप। നിങ്ങൾ സൂര്യനെ പോലെ തിളങ്ങണമെങ്കിൽ ആദ്യം സൂര്യനെ പോലെ എരിയണം. ടുഡേ വി വിൽ ഡിസ്കസ് അബൌട്ട് കറണ്ട് അഫേഴ്സ്. 27th April 2020. റീസെന്റ്ലി ഇൻ ന്യൂസ്, ദ COVID-19 പാൻഡമിക് മേ എൻ ഗവർണൻസ് റൂൾ ഫോർ ദ ബോഡോലാൻഡ് ടെറിട്ടറിയൽ ഏരിയ ഡിസ്ട്രിക്ട് ഇൻ ആസാം. ദ സ്റ്റേറ്റ് ഗവർണർ is a constitutional head of the Bodo Territorial Area District that fall under the 6th schedule of the constitution and is administered by the Bodoland Terrestrial Council. This is a news. In our exam point of view, the three topics is very important. First one is what is Bodoland. Second one is history of Bodoland Territorial Region and Peace Agreement. Third one is Bodoland Territorial Council. First one is Bodoland. What is a Bodoland? Bodoland, officially the Bodoland Territorial Region, is an autonomous region in the state of Assam in India. Historically, Bodoland Territorial Region was inhabited by the Boers or Bodos or Kacharas and Majsas. It made up the four districts on the north bank of the Brahmaputra River by the foothill of Bhutan and Arunachal Pradesh. It is administered by an elected body known as the Bodoland Territorial Council. The region covers an area of over 8,000 square kilometers and is predominantly inhabited by the indigenous Bodo people and other indigenous communities of Assam. Next one is history of Bodoland Territorial Region and Peace Agreement. For decades, the Bodos, a Tibeto-Burmese ethnic group and the largest plain tribes in Assam, have sustained a bloody armed struggle demanding their own separate state. The Bodos were once the sole inhabitant of the Brahmaputra north bank, but during the pre-colonial era, they were victim of large-scale land alienation. Large portion of their traditional land were either expropriated by the government or transferred to other communities. Doubled with the internal and illegal international migration to these areas, the Bodos become reduced to a minority population in Assam, proving discontent among the communities since the 1960s. By 1917, the Bodo leadership decided to actively support and participate in the rebellion led by the All Assam Student Union against illegal Bangladeshi migrant, in the hope that an anti-foreigner move would evict settlers on Bodo land. The first attempt to the end Bodo violence by way of regional autonomy came about the 1993 Tripartite Accord signed between the central government and the Assamese government and the Bodo people, who were represented by the ABSU and the Bodo People Action Committee. This agreement powered the way of Bodoland Autonomous Council, BAC, to partially fulfill the factions' demand for the maximum autonomy in the matters of social, economic, educational, ethnic and cultural advancement is designated Bodo majority area. But the failure of government to comply with their demand of incorporating non-Bodo majority village into their new territory conveyed many that the struggle needed to become more violent to able to protect Bodo interest and eventually for a new state. The 2003 accord funded by the Bodoland Territorial Area District include the district of Udalgiri, Baksa, Chirang and Kokrajhar and spanning an area of 27,100 km. Kokrajhar was declared as the capital of Bodoland Territorial where the Bodoland Territorial Council assumed power over education, social welfare, forest management and other areas covered under the modified provision of the 6th schedule of the Indian Constitution. It also recognized the Bodoland as the first tribal language to the include in the 8th schedule of the Indian Constitution. This is a Bodoland Territorial Area, the red side. District is Kokrajhar, Chirang, Baska, Udalguri, the four state. Bodoland Territorial Council. The Bodoland Territorial Council, BTC, is an autonomous district council for the Bodoland Territorial Region of the Assam state in India, established in February 2003. The executive and legislative power of the Bodoland Territorial Council are derived from the provision of the 6th schedule of the Constitution of India and the 2003 and 2020 Bodoland Peace Agreement. The Bodoland Territorial Council can levy taxes, fee and tolls, building and land, animals, vehicle, boats, entry of goods into the area, roads, ferries, bridges, sanitation, employment in the income and general taxes for maintenance of school and roads. Next news. Recently in news, the Pakistan Navy successfully test-fired a series of anti-ship missiles in the North Arabian Sea on 25th April. The missile test was witnessed by the Chief of the Naval Staff, Admiral Safar Muhammad Absari. Are important for examination. Two topics is very important. First one is anti-missile test. Second is India-Pakistan relationship. First one, anti-missile test. The anti-ship missile were fired from surface ships, fixed and rotary wing aircraft at the sea level by warship and aircraft. The missile firing was a testament to the Pakistan Navy operational capacity and military readiness. The test by the Pakistan Navy stated that the country is now fully capable to respond to the enemy's aggression faithfully. Next is Indo-Pakistan relationship. Indo-Pakistan ties were strained after the Indian government abrogated Article 317 that granted special status to Jammu and Kashmir in August 2019. Pakistan downgraded diplomatic relationship with India and expelled Indian High Commission after the event. India has maintained that Jammu and Kashmir is an internal matter of India and does not want anyone's interface in it. Thank you. Think before you speak. Read before you think. Prepared by Jay Kutanes, Aeon Study Circle. If you join our study group or social media, Facebook Aeon Study Circle, WhatsApp 9846024053, Telegram Aeon Study Circle, YouTube channel Aeon Study Circle. Thank you.